It was a K-9 named Yoda that helped capture Cavalcante, was crucial, in fact, to all of this. Can you tell us more about the dog, named Yoda, and what the dog did?
As Yoda moved in on Cavalcante, I believe the only thing showing at the time was Mr. Cavalcante's head or the crown of his head. He ended up taking a bite on the top of his head, which I know a photo has been going out around with a lot of blood. And that's the reason why the blood was there, because he took a bite towards the top of his head. Now, K-9 is a bite and hold dog, so there was no holding when you bite someone on the crown of your head. So Cavalcante was again bit in a low extremity area. Yoda held, and then Mr. Cavalcante submitted to the commands, and he was taken into custody by an approaching CERT team from the Pennsylvania State Police, as well as the BORTAC team.